हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज नोवी एमएस एक्सेस 2007। इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट, डेटाबेस, टेबल, डेटा, गेटिंग स्टार्टेड विद एमएस एक्सेस, पार्ट्स ऑफ एक्सेस स्कीम एंड क्रिएटिंग अ टेबल। एमएस एक्सेस इज अ डेटाबेस मैनेजमेंट टूल दैट एनेबल्स वन टू हैव अ गुड कमांड ऑफ द डेटा कलेक्टेड। दिस प्रोग्राम एनेबल्स वन टू रिट्राइव, सॉर्ट, summarize and report the result speedily and effectively. It can combine data from various files through creating relationships and can make data entry more efficient and accurate. Database. What is mean by database? A database is defined as an organized collection of data on people or thing. In raw form, a sheet of paper divided into two columns and rows or a table in Microsoft Word or Excel is considered to be simple database. Simple database are very limited in their uses and would not be considered as a business solution. Table. Table are used to store data in a structured and organized format. The information can be viewed in table or form and reports. Record. A record applies to data entered into a simple row of a table. All the data in that row would belong to an individual item. A record will normally include a unique ID number, name, description, and other relevant information. With each new record, a new row is created. Field. Each column of the table is referred as field. It is used to define the specific information to enter into that particular column. Data. Data is the information to be entered into the table within the database. Databases are used to use in mathematical calculations. Date and time. It is used for date and time. Currency. It contains symbols for currencies, decimals, and commas. Auto number. It is unique sequential number or random number automatically inserted when you create a record. It is used to create a primary key. Yes or no. It contains logical data. It is used when only one of two values is valid. Yes or no, true and false, etc. Hyperlink. It is used to store hyperlinks. Attachment. It is used to store attachment. OLE object. It is used to attach an OLE object such as a Word document, Excel spreadsheet, or PowerPoint presentation. How to get started with an MS Excel? To open the MS Excel, first step is open the Start button and choose All Program. Then select the Microsoft Office and then click Microsoft Access 2007. In MS Access, you are presented with a screen showing the available templates which have been designed to help you create your own database. You can either choose blank database from the available templates or any other forms of database from office.com templates. Click on the blank database and then click on the create option on the right hand side. Once the new database is created, the following main MS Access screen will appear. How many parts of Access screen? The following components will appear on the screen. The title bar. The title bar is located at the top in the center of the Access window. It displays the name of the database on which you are currently working. The ribbon. The following tabs will appear at the top ribbon. Home tab. It controls changing of fonts, performing queries, copy, paste, cut, data, etc. Create. It controls creation of tables, forms, reports, etc. External data. It controls loading data